In Volusia County, the Daytona Beach Fire Department found multiple garbage trucks on fire. Five trucks were burned by the flames. Another surface suffered exposure damage. The fire department says that there's about $1.5 to $2 million worth of damage.